In the summer of 2009, it was hot and dry. We had low snowpack, we had very little precipitation, and we knew we were into a drought situation early on. Two ministries, provincial ministries and a federal ministry, came together and put together a drought response team to work with the public, work with the water users, and make a difference and adapt to a very difficult situation.
It was very important because so many different people have a use for the water. We've got fish, we've got agriculture, we've got municipal use and stuff. So to have everyone at the table to talk about what their concerns were with water and to where can we go, how can we all conserve in a drought year and maybe in every year. We seem to have a lot of dry weather and a lot less available resource, in this case water.
The drought was extensive throughout the southern interior, and it was at a time when we have rearing juveniles as well as spawners trying to get into their natal streams, and the water was in many of these streams so low that the fish couldn't actually physically get into these streams, and those that could get into the streams couldn't spawn successfully because the spawning grounds were so small because of the narrowness of the channel.
When we saw a situation where fish were dying, the water was low, the temperatures are too warm in the streams, and the communication got out to the different agencies and to water users, everybody came together quickly and started to make things happen to make a difference, to get more water back in the streams.
The requirement for agriculture, of course, is water for irrigation, and if you don't have that water, you will get a reduced crop yield. So if we can look at different ways of using that water more efficiently, still getting a yield, and then potentially saving more water for other uses, in this case fish, would be great.
The coordinated response from the public and the water users in respect to our request for assistance was absolutely fundamental to our ability to protect some of these spawning streams. We saw a dramatic decrease in water use in many watersheds, allowing fish to successfully spawn. If we hadn't had that kind of fantastic response, we would have had far worse conditions in many of our interior systems.
The overall cooperation from everyone helped us work together, so in the future, in this coming up year, we'll be able to do a better job in terms of planning earlier in order to start conserving water.